Guys, stop firing. I gotta tell you something. Ryan.
Sorry.
Anyways, what I came to tell you is that Coach Daly's had some car trouble.
What kind of car trouble?
Pretty bad car trouble.
How'd you find that out?
Well, I was riding around out back for a little bit, when all of a sudden, Kuzume showed up with these letters. The first letter was from Los Alamos. The second was a video of Daly's car getting smashed.
Trip mine?
No, I don't think so. But anyway, Jenny says he's pretty bummed out about it.
Oh, Jenny Depp.
You're thinking about my sister again, aren't you, Ryan?
No. I was, thinking that we should get Daly something to get his mind off his Camaro.
That's not a bad idea, Cunningham.
Yeah, let's do that.
Alright, let's meet back here in 4 hours after we've explored some ideas.
With
Tyrone?
Are you going trick-or-treating?
No, probably.
Falcon!
Alright guys, what do we got?
Well, I took a snowmobile for a test run.
Strategy. Let's run it again.
But that didn't go too well.
You considered getting Coach Daly a snowmobile?
Yeah.
When we live in Houston, Texas?
Yeah?
Well, anyways, I stole a jet ski on Lake Somerville. But I had it running with the sheriff. What?
Nothing, I just hope you didn't lose your hat or your six-shooter either.
Shut up, Cunningham.
I owe silver!
Get away!
Anyway, I tried flying this jet I stole. I think it would have gone better if Peppy wasn't there.
Peppy? Like George Peppy?
No, like Peppy Hare.
This is Peppy. All barrel roll. Try a barrel roll. Everybody stay alert. You've got an enemy on your tail. Use the barrel roll. Do a barrel roll. Do a barrel roll. Do a barrel roll.
Well, how was it otherwise?
It's a trap!
Simply put, I don't think the jet's much of an idea anymore.
Trip mine. What do we do then?
Well, I was down in the south side racing with my cholos. I think your sister was there too.
Sweet.
Shut up, Ryan. What did you do, Carlos?
Well, I won. Duh. But when I was out in my garage painting on my car, I thought, why don't we just pimp Coach Daly's ride some more? Double
OG. Like a new car?
No, like a tricycle. Yes, like a new car.
Well, alright, let's do it. I just realized I've got less than $20 worth of Daly approved car making materials at my house.
Alright, yeah, that sounds
pretty good. Let's do that. That's strangely coincidental. They see me mowing my front lawn. I know they're all thinking I'm so white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Think I'm just too white and nerdy. Can't you see I'm white and nerdy? Look at me, I'm white and nerdy.
Here's Ryan carving the front end of our car. It's supposed to give us an edge in the aerodynamics. And here's Mike assembling the axle and the rubber band setup. He drilled holes and is inserting paper clips to hold the rubber band. Alright, here's us attaching the rubber band to our anchor and to our rear axle. Alright, so here's our car after a couple hours of work on it. We've got our rubber band assembly good to go. Our wheels, we large in the back and small in the front, and we angled the wheels in the front.
And as far as the Coke can goes, fits perfectly.
And we're gonna give it our first test. Alright. Here we have Michael Definite making the spacer for our wheels, while Keg takes the wheels off, and Vega holds the wheels, trying to get around here. Alright, since the last time, we hot glued the wheels to the axle to stabilize them. We added spacers and hot glued those as well, and we spray painted the whole thing black. Okay, for ease and setting the car up for its run, we tied strings to the ends of the rubber bands. After our first test, we found that our method did not work as well as planned.
Brian working really hard on the project.
Preparing for the first test run. Michael is winding up the rubber bands and make sure the wheels are straight. Alright, so we ran into a problem with the car rolling backward after it had finished its forward movement due to the rubber bands winding up the opposite way. So we're going to try reworking the rubber bands with the anchors and the back axle and see if we can eliminate it.
Ready? Go.
There it is.
Well, that's the car. Wonder if I can finally get Jenny Depp with it.
F off, Ryan.
The Shagwag.
Sup, Big C?
Oh, no!
I'm gonna go check if he's dead.
Is that who I think it is?
So I put my hands up, playing my song, the butterflies fly away. Not in my head like, yeah.
Awesome. I am so getting laid.
RUN!